And hello, folks. It is I, Kamikaze, here to play Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Joan wanted me to play this game, and it happened to be on Humble Bundle for the monthly bundle, so I got it. And it warns you right in the beginning about portraying psychosis and other things. She's actually watching right now. She's going to make sure that I do not lose my marbles. She's going to protect my brainwaves, essentially. Was going to play this in VR. Unfortunately, my VR system isn't working now.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here. Close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Going from one year to the other.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy.
Well, note to self, surround sound headset was not a good idea for this.
Some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them.
I'd be disturbed if those floating words in the air as well.
Can you see them?
Look, up ahead. You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. turn away. It's always there, just out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
It makes the voices feel like they're in your head with the surround sound headset. It's slightly unnerving.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What an intro, jeez.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking.
This in VR
would be
ridiculous.
No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
I'm definitely going to. Hopefully the save file will move to VR, because once I get that back up and running, I'm doing this and that. The voices.
You have to take a closer look to see.
Why isn't she focusing?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
I'm using eyes. You're not giving me an option to do anything with it. There's no jump button.
The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
Wilson!
Where are you?
Wait, is that a skull?
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him.
He's already dead.
He's dead. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at the birth. He's not ready to do it. She can stop. There's nothing she can do.
Bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
What is this thing? I would climb up there. If it gave me the option to, like, climb, activate, engage. F. I'm putting another voice in my head right now.
Forget my story, Senua, because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Thank you for the weather update. Joan's a better tutorial than this game is.
You're in danger.
It's the blue wall. He's going to...
It's dangerous, touch it. Yeah, that seems like what I'd do.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth?
My tales of the Northmen. They call me Druth. Liar. An old fool. Druth is my truth.
Hmm? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
If I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
I see the reticle, that's simple, and it matches up with this. But I can't... So many voices! This is why I hate being around a bunch of people. Wait.
It is secret.
After the voices start repeating, it gets a little bit easier to pay attention. Because then I know what they're going to say. Makes it easier to discern. I still don't get it. I see this symbol. I no longer see them behind me. Hidden secret. I must be standing in one of those.
It's near. Focus.
I just needed to get out of that eyeball thing.
The gate. And the gate will open.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It'll work.
Thank you. It's safe.
I gotta stay out of that visual thing. In hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. Stand on the edge and pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
of Hela herself.
The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim.
Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
I've already learned shift and control beat stuff. The end. Wait.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
I don't think that will open the door. What?
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her.
Just was talking to her about hardcore mode. This is essentially
with
that.
Every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not lying.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Wow.
It won't open.
How will she get through? Is there a save spot or something?
She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Joan, how do I say it? Okay. Well, I'm gonna call this episode here. That seems like a good spot. If you folks enjoyed, magic. I will see you guys in the next episode of this interesting thing, but from here on out, I might wait until I can get my VR fixed, because this thing's probably going to be a hell of a lot more brain-killing in VR. Because I see so many aspects that would just melt one's brain. And I feel like, you know what, if I'm going to do this and it's already screwing with me like this, I might as well go all out and just melt my brain. So I thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next... Yeah, I'm trying to move my mouse. Doesn't work over there. Next episode of Hellblade. Is that what it is? Hellblade? Goodbye.